Today we are doing a middle meniscus posterior horn repair. This is the anterior horn. This is a middle meniscus posterior horn tear, and this is a little bit cartilage loss. It's a case of ACL recurse. ACL tear also was there. So this is a classical loss. So we use a special diamond rasp to shave this end. So this is a diamond rasp. We are shaving the ends. So that there will be a bleeding. Probe. Now we'll push this edge into the joint. Straight the leg system. Straight the leg. Yes. Legs now. Legs. Legs. So now see, it is reduced. The tear is reduced now. Previously it was outside. Now we will take a fast fix device. Fast fix. Hold the leg like this. Yeah, see now it's reduced. Shave up. Stop.